You're finally woken up.
Ms. Ma, for how long?
Aya, mkoko na ndugu fufuki.
Mother, don't you dare even start.
What exactly was the purpose of that little scene you caused in the middle of dinner ile day?
Mimi ukiniangalia, uliko na expect nifanyaje? Uliko na expect ni do? Venye Jesus akupenda gali yako akanipenda. Uliko na dhani mimi
tatawe? Oh, najipendekezaga sana. Hata haku kunotice kwa hiyo crowd. Yani, I was to do all this work alone. Wallahi wewe niti.
Guy, you guys, see someone to kindly tell me what's going on here, kindly.
Bro, ni venye Jesus alikuwa amekam Jerusalem.
Why didn't you wake me?
You just needed more sleep.
I know, but I have to be where he is. You know, he was not in good terms with the Pharisees before my... They almost stoned him to death.
Ah, bro, why are you going? You know we can't lose you again. Why are you doing this again?
I'm sorry, my loves. Come tell me everything then. Kulikuwaje? Alipreach. Wait, aliperform miracles. What's all thing in his working yard?
Manzi kulikuwa kunoma. Eh? Tulikuwa tumefurika furifuri. Alafu kidogo ndio huyo hapo na donkey. Omadhe nao wako acho nyuma vitamba nyue. Ikakuwa red carpet.
Nakwambia bro, we were just singing Hosanna, Hosanna all the time. We did that for so many hours. So much fun.
Okay, seems like I missed a lot, but it's in life.
But you know bro, when you were dead, I was really mad at Jesus.
At Jesus? Mary? Like I was dead and I'm alive now.
Silikwambia udem ni mtiaji, Lazo.
Sikia tena? But you know I was really mad because he knew that you were sick. Mbona kukamio time kukuhila kangoje ukufe?
Until I wasn't. Remember our people were not in good terms with him. Probably that's why he took long kukuja kunisaidia. If I was, he still came when all hope was lost.
But you know at the end of the day, Jesus is the king and he lives forever.
Yeah, he's everything that we need. If he rose me and Jairus' daughter from the death, what else can he do?
Yes, he's amazing and his love endures forever.
Jesus is the king that we want, a king that can go to death because of us. He's Jesus.